together like a puzzle box.
It looks like one of those popular pen and paper role-playing games. Only these people were trying to automate it, make it work on radio computers.